gonna do lots of talking this time. Okay. So, say you can only do it like that far down. Ow, ow, ow. That kind of hurts to stay like that. Just try to keep on. Just slowly side. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Boom! Like that. Okay, and then the key thing on doing the splits is to keep on working farther down. The farther you get, the more flexible you get. Like, just like, look at this, I can put my... I couldn't do that before. Then I learned how to do the splits, and it got me more flexible. So, yeah. And then, same with this way. Ah, I just cracked my leg. You just keep on working down until you're like that far down, and then, like, boom, you actually ended up doing it. I just want to say, like, no, it's not going to hurt that much. It's not going to hurt your genitals. The only thing that really hurts is, like, it's right there. And, like, the sides. But it's, like, it's really not that hard to do the splits. It's also good in hockey and soccer because you're a goalie. But that's all. Also, like and subscribe, and let's get this video up to 100 views, please. I really want that. Goodbye.